Last day in Montana. About day number 10, I believe. Been too many to keep up with now that we're in double digits. Boy, what a trip it has been. I've had such a good time with these guys. Riding's been phenomenal. Scenery and wildlife's been phenomenal. We've seen moose, we've seen elk, we've seen whitetail, we've seen mule deer. We've seen marmots, we've seen sandhill cranes, all kinds of different critters. Not seen a bear, and I hope to continue that. I do not want to see a bear today. I wouldn't mind seeing a black bear. I don't want to see a grizzly bear. They've done good so far. Now that I said that, I probably just jinxed it. But, man, what a pretty state. I'd come back to Montana in a heartbeat. Been great. Alright, well, get back in on the trail. A 5,000 foot ascent that we started with this morning. I'd say we're half to 3/5 of the way up. It's all slow and technical for me. I'm not recording. Mainly because I can't get out of first and second gear. Thank you. apparently this is the nastiest part of this climb we've seen yet. We're damn near at the top. Not very many trees above us. Lots of dust. Lots of dust. Oh my god. Deep. Oh shit. I'm gonna drink my whole bladder up here. That was rough. Got through pretty good though. Thank you. All right, let's keep it going. Oh shit. Decisions. Yeah. Never dabbed one fucking time. Thank you. is a rough beat down. Most of the time. embedded rocks are the roughest damn things in the world to ride over. We'll be right back. little leggies. And this poor bike. We are tired. This is a really pretty country. Good hunting spot up here before it gets too cold. Needed some flowy stuff. Be coming round the mountain with you. Did they not meet up? fast down this hill. It's too big to go fast. Slow down with these shitty tires. Oh. This looks like the right way. Such a beautiful place. Still recording? Yes, I.
Thank you.
Oh, mud bog. Thank you. Leaving this beautiful just today. Had a heck of a ride. It is 1:15. We're headed to the truck. We still got some miles to put in. So we're on our way back. Bittersweet. Don't want to leave, ready to leave type deal. Miss my family. It's so gorgeous out here. Absolutely amazing. Fuck, we got ourselves a cattle crossing. Son, you know you're in the fucking country when you see this.
Dude, this happened to me going from Telluride to Moab one time.
This happened to me at one of the steer races over by TKO. Besides, there was a third of the cattle. Probably less.
When it happened to me in Moab?